जब टूटे हौसला तो याद रखना, जब टूटे हौसला तो याद रखना, बिना मेहनत के तख्त और ताज नहीं होते, बिना मेहनत के तख्त और ताज नहीं होते। ढूंढ लेते हैं जुगनू अंधेरे में भी मंजिल, ढूंढ लेते हैं जुगनू अंधेरे में भी मंजिल, क्योंकि वो किसी रोशनी के मोहताज नहीं होते, क्योंकि वो किसी रोशनी के मोहताज नहीं होते। थैंक यू। English has the potential to change people's personality. One should face adversity with courage. Only problems happen automatically. Happiness is a choice we all have to make. Only anger happens automatically. Peace is a choice we all have to make. Only hatred happens automatically. But love is a choice we all have to make. Being negative happens automatically, but a positive attitude is a choice we all have to make. Complaining is automatic, but gratitude is a choice we all have to make. So choose right and live well. No matter how small you improve, improve each and every day. What you do today can improve your tomorrow and thus can change your future. And you know, it's never too late. So keep learning, keep improving and stay connected with me for more vocabulary.
One more thing, I have given the written material of this lesson in description box. So if you want, you can go and hello everyone, I am Shweta. Thank you for clicking my video. आपको मेरी videos क्यों देखनी चाहिए जबकि हर word की meaning Google पर easily available है? तो मैं आपको बताना चाहूंगी कि Google पर आपको हर word की meaning तो मिल जाएगी, लेकिन उस वर्ड को कैसे sentences में अलग अलग तरीके से use किया जाता है ये easily available नहीं है। और अगर आप अपने इंग्लिश सीखने के शुरुआती दौर में हैं, तो कोई भी कॉन्टेक्स्ट आपको पूरी तरह से इंग्लिश में समझ में नहीं आएगा, क्योंकि आपको बहुत सारे वर्ड्स की मीनिंग के बारे में पता नहीं होता। इसलिए स्टार्टिंग में इंग्लिश हिंदी के थ्रू ही सीखना आसान होता है। तो आइए आज हम कुछ वर्ड्स की दो मीनिंग, उसकी प्रोनंसिएशन, ग्रामेटिकल फीचर्स, सिनोनिम और उससे रिलेटेड सेंटेंसेस के बारे में जानते हैं। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट। मोजार्ट कंपोज्ड म्यूजिक एट द एज ऑफ 5। तनिष्क अब्राहम बिकेम नासा स्पीकर एट द एज ऑफ 9। पूर्णा क्लाइम्ड माउंट एवरेस्ट एट द एज ऑफ 13। मलाला वोन नोबेल प्राइज एट द एज ऑफ 17। मार्क जुकरबर्ग क्रिएटेड फेसबुक एट द एज ऑफ 19। Barbara gave birth to a child at the age of 57. Colonel Sanders started KFC at the age of 65. John Glenn went to space at the age of 77. Plummer won Oscar Award at the age of 82. The Cooks married at the age of 100. There is a long list of achievers. I don't even have to tell you anymore. There is no right time or age to do anything or achieve anything in life. So start right now. She was one of my closest friends, but things went bad. He was my first boss, but we lost touch. We dated for some time, but the goodbye was heartbreaking. As we grow older, as we set clear boundaries, as we stand up for ourselves, we tend to lose people we thought we never would. But the truth is, we don't lose real friends, real opportunities, or real relationships. We lose manipulators, control freaks, or people who don't have their best interest in us. And losing such people is not a loss, it's a blessing in disguise. You won't always have a good day at your work. You won't always have a good day in your relationship. You won't always have a good day even with your friends. Not all days are gonna be good.
Some days you will suck at your work. Some days it will be difficult for you to communicate how you feel. Some days you will struggle to keep it all together. Some days you will be low. Some days you will feel like giving it all up. But you know what? Not all days are gonna be bad either. If you want the good days, you need to embrace the bad days too. Then only you will be able to truly enjoy the good days. My first translation work didn't make me any money. My first video was awful because in my first video, while facing camera, I was filled with nervousness. But I wouldn't be here if I didn't start. Your first poetry, art, painting, writing piece, project, song, they all are gonna be awful. But you can't be making your 50th without making your first. So no matter how awful your first piece of work is, if you want to reach your 50th, you need to start today. So what are you waiting for? Start now. Be grateful and appreciative for those who always helped you at the start, no matter in what magnitude. When you are thankful, life and people bring more power to you. उन लोगों की प्रशंसा करें और उन लोगों के प्रति कृतज्ञ रहें जिन्होंने शुरुआत में हमेशा ही आपकी मदद की है, चाहे वह मदद कितनी भी बड़ी या छोटी क्यों ना रही हो। जब आप आभार प्रकट करेंगे तो आपको अपने जीवन में और भी अधिक ताकत मिलेगी और लोग भी आपको अधिक महत्व देंगे। इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू फेल, इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू हैव प्रॉब्लम्स, इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू क्राई, इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू बी सैड, इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू हैव वल्नरेबिलिटीज, बिकॉज इफ यू डोंट फेल यू विल नॉट ट्राई अगेन, एंड इफ यू डोंट ट्राई अगेन यू आर बाउंड टू फेल। सो you have to try a lot of stuff to find a solution. Failures, problems, weak moments will always be there. It's how you pick yourself to try again that will make all the difference.
People blame their luck when something goes wrong. If people focus on working hard instead of blaming their luck, they will get success soon. Because success is a combination of luck and hard work. It's really like that. But the question is, what is in your hand? The luck or hard work? So whatever is in your hand, you do that and care about it. Only then luck will favor you. कुछ गलत होने पर लोग अपनी किस्मत को दोष देते हैं। यदि लोग अपनी किस्मत को दोष देने के बजाय मेहनत करने पर ध्यान दें, तो उन्हें जल्द ही सफलता मिलेगी। क्योंकि सफलता किस्मत और मेहनत का मेल है। यह वास्तव में ऐसा ही है। लेकिन सवाल यह है कि आपके हाथ में क्या है, किस्मत या मेहनत? इसलिए जो कुछ भी आपके हाथ में है, आप वही करें और उसकी परवाह करें, तभी भाग्य आपका साथ देगा।
Have you ever felt like you want to give up because everything isn't going your way? No matter whatever the situation is, never give up. Never compare yourself with others. We are all very different from each other. Everyone has a different purpose. Make as much progress as you can. Be patient and keep working for your betterment. And believe me, one day you will reach very high. Remember that London is 5 hours ahead of New York, but that doesn't make New York slower or London faster. Everything in life happens its right time. Be patient and keep working on yourself. Don't hurry and don't worry. You are neither early nor too late. You are just on time. Your time will come. It will surely come.
Life is a journey between the two letters of the alphabet B and D, where B stands for birth and D stands for death. What is in our control is that between the letters of the alphabet B and D is a letter called C, and that C is a choice. We can all learn to choose. As we live our lives, we can all learn to choose, not to prove but to improve. Our life can positively change if we focus on what's within our control rather than looking at those things that are beyond our control. How would you like to spend your rest of the day? Let's take a rest for a while. इन दोनों सेंटेंसेस में मैंने रेस्ट वर्ड को दो तरीके से यूज किया है.
We only get better at something when we do practice it. But how much we practice it? Most of us practice focusing only on others. We only practice looking at what he has or she has. We never practice focusing on what we have. If you focus on what you have today, you will feel grateful, not jealous. If you focus on the people who love you, you will feel loved, not alone. If you focus on the things that makes you happy, you will feel happy, not sad. Life is pretty simple. It's either positive or negative. Your focus decides how you feel today. So focus on the good things and you will change your life.
I want to learn English, but I can't understand how. I can read, I can write, but when it comes to speaking, I fumble. Will I ever be able to learn English?
Why not?
But how? Is it good enough to learn grammar? Not at all. Is it good enough to just learn the vocabulary?
Not really.
People say that I will have to think in English. But can anybody tell me how to think in English?
Nobody can tell you.
Then what do I do?
You do one thing. For next 1 month, you will not speak even a single word of Hindi. Promise yourself.
I can understand. You will hesitate in speaking English in front of others. This is difficult, but not impossible. Simultaneously, improve your grammar. Work hard to improve your vocabulary. There is no shortcut of English learning. You will have to work hard.
You started learning English and failed. Try again. You made a plan that didn't work out. Try again. You started a business and it failed. Try again. You made a faulty product. Try again. You lost money. Try again. You lost a job. Try again. You think your life is over? It's actually not, until it is over. So get off that couch and try again. Nobody really cares about how many times you failed. If you try again, you are still in the game.
Things you can't change. Other people's opinion of you, the weather, the circumstances around you, your past, how you were born, your current situation, your family members. So stop wasting time sulking over it and focus on what you can change. That is your reaction to other people's action, your attitude, the way you speak, your perspective, your commitment level, your habits, your priorities. If you want to win, then learn the difference between what you can control and what you can't.
One of the most basic problems faced by every beginner when he tries to learn English or any other language is lack of words or not knowing the right vocabulary at the right time.
Hi, I am Shweta. Welcome to my channel, Study Vocabulary with Shweta. Today, I am gonna give you a tip that will not only help you in learning a new vocabulary, but also it will help you in retaining them for a long time. Believe me, learning a new word is not so difficult, but retaining it and using it appropriately is certainly a challenge. So whenever you come across a new word, try to write down in your notebook. And after that, you have to learn the meaning and pronunciation of that word. Try to use that word during next 3 days. And try to make the sentences using it. In this way, you can learn a new word for a long time.
What should I do? Whether continue my job or stay home to take care of my kids? Whether prioritize my relationship or focus on my career? Whether let go of someone who has hurt me
or give them a chance because I love them. You will always face situations in life where you will have to make difficult choices. In the process of choosing what you truly want, you might get hurt, you might lose people you love, you might have to give up something really important to you. But always remember to prioritize your wants and needs and what aligns with your future goals, and that makes you happy.
What if someone laughs at us when we speak wrong English? How to overcome embarrassment? We are learning a foreign language, so no matter what mistakes we do, whether it's grammar, pronunciation or spelling, the most important thing is to improve ourselves. And don't let others' opinion affect it on us in a negative way. When we learn something new, we always face two types of people. One who appreciates us for the hard work which we are doing, and the second who laugh at us and want to tell us that you are not able to learn that thing. But it all depends on the learner in which way he takes this statement. Either he loses all his hopes or he put more efforts to learn that thing and show everyone that he is not a loser.
Why it is important to share our knowledge? When we share our knowledge with others, ideas and experiences are exchanged, and we can understand things from another perspective. Such exchanges open our minds, improve our knowledge, and we can use it to improve our lives. Knowledge is essential for personal growth, but if we keep it to ourselves, neither do we learn nor do we grow. So, always be open to sharing what you know and learning from others. The best lessons in life are learned when we open ourselves to learn and share. How do you stay motivated when you don't see things happening? Every step we take or move, we make add towards the final results. We may not realize it then, but when we achieve success, we realize that without taking those steps, we wouldn't have made it. When we put efforts into something, we want to see the results immediately. But it doesn't always happen. Sometimes it takes more time or even more attempts to achieve our desired goals. So don't feel disheartened or feel that your efforts are futile. Remember your goal, focus on every step and keep moving. One day you will reach your destination, but don't forget to cherish each step of your journey. So moral of the story is, never ignore a person who loves you and care for you, because one day you may realize that you have lost the moon while counting the stars.
हेलो दोस्तों, कुछ दिन पहले मैंने कुछ लाइनें पढ़ी थी जिसने मुझे काफ़ी प्रभावित किया, तो आज मैं उन लाइनों को पहले हिंदी में बोलूँगी, फिर मैं उसे इंग्लिश में बोलूँगी। ज़िंदगी इतनी मुश्किल नहीं जितनी हमें ये लगती है, और ना ही इतनी आसान है जितना हम कभी कभी इसे मान लेते हैं। Life is neither as difficult as it seems to us, nor as easy as we sometimes assume it to be. ऐसा नहीं है कि जैसी ये है वैसी ही हम इसे जिए और जो हो रहा है उसे होने दें. It's not that we just leave it the way it is and let nature take its course. बजाय इसके हमें इसे खास बनाने का प्रयास करना चाहिए. Rather we must try to make it count. अगर आपसे कोई गलती हो भी जाए तो कोई बात नहीं, गलती इंसान से ही होती है. If you happen to make a mistake, no worries, to err is human. बस खुद से दोबारा गलती ना करने का वादा करें. Just promise yourself not to repeat it. उसे अहमियत ज़रूर दें जो आपको अहमियत देता है, और उसे माफ़ कर दें जो नहीं देता. Do value the one who values you and forgive the one who doesn't. ज़िंदगी में ऊपर उठते वक्त आप सबसे अच्छा व्यवहार करें, क्योंकि नीचे आते वक्त आप उन्हीं से मिलोगे. बी नाइस टू पीपल ऑन योर वे अप बिकॉज यू विल मीट देम ऑन योर वे डाउन. थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग मी.
Someone has truly said, birds are not taught how to fly. They themselves cover the distance of the sky. The one who courage to touch the sky, they don't care about being fallen to die. See, when you keep working hard without thinking about being failed, trust me, eventually you succeed. Why to be afraid of what will happen tomorrow? If nothing happens, then at least experience will be gained. देखिए, जब आप फेल होने के बारे में सोचे बिना मेहनत करते जाते हैं तो यकीन करिए आखिरकार आप सफल हो ही जाते हैं. क्यों डरें कि कल क्या होगा, क्यों डरें कि कल क्या होगा, कुछ नहीं भी हुआ तो तजुर्बा होगा. थैंक यू.